Hello, for the last time. So I have a audition in 3 hours. over Zoom. Although by the time this is up, I would have had my audition. Probably didn't go well, so don't ask. So today is day 30, the final day of the Playbill Broadway 30-day challenge. That's a mouthful. Today is a song that reminds you of why you love Broadway. It's not too hefty on the vocal cords. Famous last words. So today I'm singing I Dreamed a Dream from Les Mis, an absolute classic. And if you haven't heard of it, you need to get out more. But after lockdown, because do not get out now. The reason I picked the Dream to Dream is because it's the first song I sang in front of people and the first song that I kind of felt like I was confident singing. You might disagree. Let's give it a whirl. One last rodeo. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. Still I dream he'll come to me, and we will live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now a lie has killed the dream. I dream. So thank you ever so much for watching, everybody, not just today, but for all of those people who have tuned in the whole time I've been doing this month. It's been a crazy month, and I've worked myself silly, actually, and it's kept me busy. So it's made April fly by, which is great. Now it's going to go really, really slowly. Great. I think the lovely Shell Hedge has put it brilliantly about how this month has gone. Over 29 days, you've got a bigger voice, bigger confidence, and bigger hair. Too true, Shell. I felt my voice grow a bit more. I've also felt my throat die, but that's obviously because I'm singing every single day, so that's bound to happen. But yeah, the main difference is my hair. Thank you all very, very much for watching. At some point, I'm going to cut together some of the bloopers from these, like some of the from the intros and some from the songs, because there has been a lot of takes. There's an average of about 40 minutes of footage per per song, so you can imagine that's quite a lot. I hope you guys have a wonderful evening, and thank you all very much, and I hope we get out of this lockdown soon. I'm sure I'll put more singing videos up at some point, just not every day, because I'm running out of stamina. Stay safe, do well, and I love you all very much.